Hello students, today we will study about national development. If, as we have seen above, individuals seek different goals, then their notion of development, national development, is also likely to be different. It is said that, as we have already studied in previous classes also, different people have different desires and goals. As a result, their idea about the national development is also different. Discuss among yourself on what India should do for development. If I ask you the question, what is your goal for your nation, your thinking it will be different. Your desire for your nation will be different. Why? Because we are different people and our thoughts, our ideas are also different. Most likely you would find that different students in class have given different answers to the above question. In fact, you might yourself think of many different answers and not to be sure of any of these. It is very important to keep in mind that different persons could have different as well as conflicting notions of country's development. So, we may have different notions and our desires, it may be conflicting. However, can all the ideas be considered equally important? Or if there are conflicts, how does one decide? What would be a fair and just path for all? We also have to think whether there is a better way of doing things. Would the idea benefit a large number of people or only a small group? National development means thinking about these questions. National development means the development it should take place not only a small group, but the benefits should be provided. It should be any development work should be benefit to all the pupils living in a country.